यू, आपने कॉम्प्लीमेंट करा, वो अच्छा कॉम्प्लीमेंट है, ऐसे ही कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स मिल रहे हैं एंड वी आर ऑल ऑब्वियसली वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज वी डोंट नो टू एक्सपेक्ट क्वाइट ऑनेस्टली. वी जस्ट ट्राई टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट विद द फिल्म दैट वी मेड एंड देन वी कट अ ट्रेलर ऑल्सो विच वॉज विच रिप्रेजेंटेड द फिल्म वेल. But I feel so happy because every aspect of the trailer has been appreciated, you know, like right from the way the, you know, introducing a ghost character in a film which is different, then the pairing of Diljit and my pairing, then Suraj also. People have spoken about the music of the film, even though itna sa hi aata hai wo Sahiba gana, but people have spoken about it. They've spoken about the way the film is shot. So I think all in all, everything is being appreciated. So the credit obviously goes to director because he takes care of everything.
It's overwhelming, yeah. It's a great response we've got. I don't think we expected this kind of. Actually, we didn't know what to expect. बहुत नई कहानी है. कोई reference point नहीं है इसका. तो अच्छा, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है actually.
Anything from your end? Maybe from Punjab, your fans, what did they say about it?
सबको बहुत अच्छा लगा भाजी और बहुत ही खुश है सब और बहुत ही खुशी का ही रिस्पॉन्स आया सबका. कोई भी ऐसे कन्फ्यूज नहीं है कि ये क्या है, क्यों है, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. और सबको लग रहा है कि बहुत अच्छी वाइब्स आ रही हैं प्रोमो से, क्योंकि जैसा आप काम करते हो वैसा ही वो निकल के आता है और जो छपता है वो तो जो आपके अंदर चल रहा होता है वो भी छप जाता है. सो मुझे लगता है साफ दिल से और सब ने मेहनत करके किया काम, और जैसे कि फिल्म वो डायरेक्टर की ही होती है. सो अनशाय सर का जो काम है वो, हालांकि पहली फिल्म है, पहला प्रोमो है, लेकिन 100% रिस्पॉन्स मिलना, शायद मैं अपने मुंह से कह रहा हूँ गलत है, लेकिन सच तो यही है.
बड़ी बात है. How this whole super cute ghost coming, this whole idea comes up in your mind? How does this whole concept go?
इसका इंसेप्शन कैसे हुआ, मतलब चालू कैसे हुआ? मेरे को मार देगा वो. मेरा एक दोस्त है, उसका नाम नहीं लूँगा मैं, दिल्ली का है. उसकी शादी पेड़ से हुई थी और उसका बहुत मजाक उड़ाते थे हम कि अगर तेरे पे भूत चिपक जाएगी तेरी दूसरी शादी हो जाएगी. तो आई थिंक वो एक सीड था, वो अटक गया दिमाग में कहीं. और वो थॉट है मैंने अनुष्का और कर्णेश के साथ शेयर किया था, उनको बहुत पसंद आया. और बस फिर लिखाई चालू हुई पिक्चर की और 2 साल हो गए ये बात को हुए हुए और आज आपके सामने ट्रेलर है.
अनुष्का फर्स्ट NH10 नाउ फ्लोरी, व्हाट एनकरेज यू, व्हाट मोटिवेट्स यू टू बैक अप सच फिल्म्स एंड व्हाट वाज दैट मोटिव बिहाइंड फ्लोरी?
I think the idea when we started Clean Slate Films, the idea behind it, you know, for Karnesh and me was that we wanted to tell different stories, new stories, and we wanted to present new ideas. And I think that is why NH10 is the way it was, and it was received really well by people. And similarly, Filori ka bhi jitna bhi response has been very good. So that's the vision. The vision is to just create good, content. And to back new talent, and which we've been able to manage with Filori, and you know we are very grateful for that. To bas achhi stories bolni thi, to hum log ne picture banayi.
And how does whole casting process goes? I mean, as Daljeet is from Punjab, does that key stuffs came up in your mind and your own home production? And Suraj is something which is surprising in the trailer also. So how does this whole casting comes up?
I think you cast a film based on the characters, you know, and who fits the character. Today I can say that looking at Diljit, you know, as the character and Suraj as the character that he's playing, even Mehreen, in fact, who's a newcomer, you know, she's done her first Bollywood film. I think all this just makes me feel that it's everything has just happened right, and I can't think of anybody else, you know, who could have played these roles. So it's a, I guess it's, casting is a process that is mostly about getting the right personality of an actor attached to the character. So I think everyone's personality is very correct for the film. We're very happy that Diljit, wanted to collaborate with us on this film. And unko film bahut pasand aayi thi jab unhone pehli baar suni thi. Mujhe yaad hai, mujhe mere bhai ne phone kiya tha. I think main kisi shoot pe kahin pe gayi hui thi. And he told me that he's really liked the script and he understood the film for what it was and what we were trying to say. So we're very happy ki talented people like Diljit want to collaborate with our you know, because we are new producers, so it makes us happy that we are getting to work with Diljit and Anshay and Suraj and Marine. So